Okay, so guys, in this video I'm going to make a Li-Fi system. So Li-Fi is a new system that is the way of transmitting data through light, and it's quite similar to Wi-Fi, but Wi-Fi has some disadvantages, but Li-Fi is much better than Wi-Fi. It is still under experiment and not yet in the market, and it is said that it can reach up to 240 gigabytes per second of speed. So it's a very interesting topic. So we are going to make a prototype of that, and we'll not be transferring data because we don't have a software for that, but we will transfer sound. So it will be actually a kind of Bluetooth module, but it's not Bluetooth. It will be transferred with infrared LED and receiver. So the things we'll need for that is, let me show you one by one. So you need a 3.74 lithium battery, an auxiliary female connector, infrared LED, the receiver, 1 microfarad 50 volt capacitor, 100 kilo ohm resistor, some crocodile clips for connecting this female adapter like this. It is optional, you can also wind some wire and you can also make that, but I think this would be very easy to replace it. So I'm using this. These lithium batteries are optional for that. But I think this one is a better alternative because it is much stronger than this lithium batteries and is rechargeable. So the next thing we'll need is auxiliary cable. So what you need to do with this auxiliary cable is cut off this end. Okay, so initially the bulb will not glow, and you can only see the glowing of this bulb under the camera. The bulb is glowing right now, and that is not actually the glow of the bulb, it is actually the reflection of the flashlight. So let me turn off the flashlight. Okay, so you can see that the bulb is not glowing, and to check that, you can actually use a phone, put that right in, and then see whether the bulb is glowing or not. If the bulb is not glowing, yes, so the bulb is glowing. If it's not glowing, then just change the terminals. Maybe there's a polarity problem. So the bulb is glowing, and that means our connection is perfect. So you can actually see this pink color, like this infrared color, only under this camera, because this camera can or any mobile phone camera can detect infrared light. Our human eye cannot. So if you try to see this with your naked eye, you cannot see. So please use a mobile phone camera to check it. So this emitter module is all right. Now let's move on to the receiver. Okay, so the basic concept of this module is that this infrared LED will actually oscillate along with the sound waves of the music which I will play, and that will be transferred to this module, which will actually send that data or that oscillation to the loudspeaker, which will then convert that into sound waves, and we can actually hear that in the form of those speakers. So let us give it a try and see if it's work. Okay, so I'm using my phone right here. See if it's glowing or not. Yes, it is glowing. Now let me play a song. So guys, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and also comment if you want to see the dual audio version, the stereo version, and I will surely make that. I have enough appliances for this and these components. And secondly, please subscribe to my channel. As I can see in my YouTube statistics, many of you guys already see my video and don't subscribe, so please subscribe to my channel, and take care, bye.